So the dairy man purchases a milk at 6.4 rupees per liter. He adds water and sells the mixture at 8 rupees per liter, thereby making some profit. We have to calculate the proportion of water to milk. So let us assume that in the mixture the milk is 1 liter and the amount of water he adds into it is x liter. So the mixture becomes 1 plus x liter. So the cost price for this mixture is the amount of money he gives for milk, because water is free. So for milk he pays 6.40 rupees per liter. So the cost price is 6.40, and the selling price is he sells the whole mixture at 8 rupees per liter. So 1 plus x into 8, that is 8 plus 8x. So now we can calculate the profit percentage. Now we can put the formula for profit percentage. The profit percentage is equal to SP minus CP upon CP into 100. Now the profit percentage is equal to 37.5. This is equal to the selling price, that is 8 plus 8x minus 6.4 cost price upon 6.4 into 100. Now this becomes 8 minus 6.4, it becomes 1.6 upon 6.4 is already here, plus 8x upon 6.4, and this whole into 100. What we have done is we have divided 6.4 separately to 1.6 and 8x, and this whole was multiplied by 100, so we have multiplied by 100 this whole. So now we'll try to calculate. So this 37.5 is equal to 1.6, first of all, bracket, 1.6 by 6.4. So this comes out to be 1 by 4, because 1.6 into 4 comes out to be 6.4. 16 into 2, 32, and 32 into 2, 64. So therefore we got 1 by 4. And now we have 8x by 6.4 into 100. Now this 8 ones are, and 8 are 64, because this is 6.4, so we'll 8 into 0.8 into equal to 6.4. So this is 1 and this is 0.8. Now we can also write this as 8 and 10, so this will get cancelled as 1.25. this comes out to be 1 plus 4, 1 by 4, 1 plus 1.25 into 100 equal to 37.5. This is 1.25x. So this 100 by 4 plus 125x. So this will get cancel 25. So this 25 will come over here and get minus from 37.5. So 37.5 minus 25, it gives 12.5, is equal to 125x. So x becomes 12.5 by 125. So that is 1 by 10. So x is 1 by 10. So what was x? X was the amount of water which he has added into the 1 liter of milk. So initially we assume that the milk is 1 liter. And the x is the amount of water. So x is equal to 1 by 10. So the ratio, so we can see the proportion of water to milk is, milk is 1 by 10 upon 1, because milk is 1, the water is 1 by 10 and milk is 1. So the ratio of water to milk is 1 by 10. So this is the answer, 1 by 10 we get, because there's 1/10 of the milk, 1/10 of the water per liter of the milk.